Hi, it's Steffi here with SupplyHouse.com, and I'm here for another episode of SupplyHouse Speculations. For today's experiment, we're going to see what happens to PEX tubing at different stages of water temperatures. Today, we're going to test at 180, which is what PEX-b is rated for, 200, which is what PEX-a is rated for, and then boiling point, which is 212. We're going to test the water temperature with this digital thermometer. Now we're going to put these PEX-A and PEX-B tubes in while the temperature is rising. Right now we're at 180 degrees, so we're going to see what's going on with our tubing. They're pretty warm, but they're totally fine, not melted or anything. And now we're here at 200 degrees, which is about double the temperature of your standard shower. Also, in a standard heating system, water from your boiler is about 200 degrees. As you can see, both of them are still fine at 200. So now our water's boiling, and we're just letting them cook. As a side experiment, we're gonna put a kink in this PEX-a and see what happens. This is a trick. Here we are after 45 minutes, and we're gonna see what happened. Today is a happy day for people that have PEX installed in their home because literally nothing happened. Our PEX held up perfectly after 45 minutes of sitting in boiling water. The one thing that we did notice is that the PEX-a pipe that had a kink in it started to come out a little bit. That's all the time we have for today. Make sure to follow us on our social media channels.